So we were starting to talk about, you brought it up, Selena.
You brought it up in a...
No, I thought you wanted to talk about Selena. So you said that three of the songs on this record are about Selena.
Well, I didn't really say that, but...
But if there were, which three would they be?
I'd probably say...
What do you mean?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Sorry, a little bit.
And then
third
one?
Mark my words.
Mark my words.
Mark my words. That's all that I have. Mark my words. Give you all I got in every way I will. You're the only reason why. Oh, I don't wanna live a lie.
First love, it's like your first love you never forget. Yeah. Yeah. So that must be really hard for you.
It is tough. I mean, but there's a lot of stuff that reminds me of her.
First love, especially in front of everybody, and we all watch this happen. Yeah.
Across the ocean, across the sea, starting to forget the way you look at me now. Over the mountains, across the sky.
I think Selena Gomez is pretty.
Show this photo?
I don't know what it is.
Well, here, I'll show it to you in private.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, can I show it?
Sure.
All right, there you go. This is you and Justin Bieber.
I know it's hard to sleep at night, don't you worry.
And I don't know how you have time to date Justin Bieber.
What?
Harry, you're kissing on her all the time. That's so sweet that y'all, you're just crazy in love, aren't you?
She has very kissable cheeks.
Yeah, yeah, I think that's really sweet.
Cause everything's gonna be alright, be alright.
You guys look very happy there. How long have you known him?
Almost like 2 years.
2 years? Where did you meet? People gotta meet somewhere, right?
Yes. Actually, his manager called my mom, who's my manager.
I heard he was your paper boy.
And.
She don't like the flash, wanna keep us in the dark. She don't like the flame, hate it when we're miles apart. And she getting to the point where it's too much for.
Sweet as can be, but he's not like your little brother, is he? The last time Justin was here, he said about you, you have the most kissable cheeks. And so I would like you to now compliment him. What is his favorite feature that you love about Justin?
His eyes.
I'd like to be everything you want.
Oh my God.
Girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go.
Do you think that you're a good boyfriend?
Do I think I'm a good boyfriend? I think I'm a good boyfriend. I think it's just about being honest and, you know, being patient with girls. You gotta be patient because sometimes they can be a headache.
Selena!
Selena, please.
Come on, guys, let it through.
Selena, have you talked to Justin?
Have you ever talked with Selena Gomez and discussed your feelings about paparazzi with her?
Don't ask me about her.
I'm so sick of that same old love.
I never was speeding, we never were drag racing, and I wasn't intoxicated. Not one to forget.
Selena Gomez broke up with Justin Bieber. I don't believe.
And there was this moment where I just felt all this pressure from the media and publicly, all this scrutiny, being judged for something that, in my opinion, I didn't understand. I was like, what were you doing at 20 and 21 years old? I don't understand. And I just went in the studio. I'm like, this is what I feel, though.
When I was on stage and I was thinking of, I felt like I know him, though, and I know that I know his heart and I know what he wouldn't do to hurt me. But I didn't realize that I feeling so confident, feeling so great about myself, and then it just be completely shattered by one thing, by something so stupid. But then you make me feel crazy. You make me feel like it's my fault.
Selena, nice to meet you. I'm Justin.
I was in pain.
You got me sipping on something I can't compare to nothing I've ever known. I'm hoping that after.
What did Justin say to you after he saw the video and after he heard the song for the first time?
He thought it was beautiful. I think it was really hard at first. Praying. It's getting cold and you're not here. The future that we hold is so unclear. But I'm not alive until you call. And now but the odds against it all. Some decisions that weren't great as well, and so did he, and that's why I feel like we went through all that to only make us better.
Our musical guest tonight just released his new album, Purpose, which went to number one on iTunes in 99 countries.
Congratulations, Justin. Justin's album, Purpose, is smashing records left, right, and center. He's the first artist ever to hold the 1, 2, and 3 spots in official UK chart history.
I'm shaking a little bit because I'm just like, this is so awesome.
You know, I wanted to have a moment where people didn't see me for a while, and then I can come back stronger. And, you know, I'm also growing up. There's a lot of things that I'm going through and finding myself as a man, so it's going to be a great next chapter for me.
Is there a song that is a response to The Heart Wants What It Wants? Did you ever think about that?
No.
Will there be? Because you're not done
yet. I think
yet.
A lot of my inspiration comes from her.
Comes from that.
Yeah.
I mean, because that was obviously an emotional.
It was a long relationship. Yeah, real relationship that created heartbreak and created happiness and a lot of different emotions that I wanted to write about. So
and that's on this album.
Yeah, there's a lot of that on this album.
My life is a moment.
Justin Bieber breaks down after his VMA performance. But the question on everyone's mind, where was Selena Gomez during Bieber's breakdown?
It was just so overwhelming for me, everything. Just the performance, so hard at this album. I've worked so hard at just becoming the man I want to become. And then like stepping into situations, you just can't help but feel judged. So I was just feeling judged and just wanting to win so badly and just wanting to do what I love so badly that I just put everything on the line.
Forget that I'm human. Forget that I'm real.
Winning his first ever Grammy for his collaboration with Skrillex and Diplo for Where Are You Now.
But that's one thing that I know for sure. I'll show you.
Justin Bieber won tonight too. His first ever Grammy.
Very happy for him. I know, honestly. It's so cool.
you have to figure out what you are okay with and what you're not okay with, but you have to test the waters. I just happen to be in front of a bunch of spotlight, like in the spotlight, in front of cameras all the time. And
I think the biggest problem I had this year, even with him and on his side, is identity. I think people, I was 21 this year, I turned 22. I was trying to figure out what I'm doing.
What is your relationship like now with Justin?
I support him. I think I always will. I'm upset when he's upset. I'm happy when he's happy.
Do you think you're close?
Mm-hmm. I don't want anything ever to happen to him bad. It hurts me. Mm-hmm. But
who'd have thought you'd have fallen so deeply in love at such a young age?
You ain't gotta make your mind up. You ain't gotta make your mind up right now.
People can say, well, what problems do you have? You're a celebrity, you have millions of dollars, you're driving a Ferrari every day. But let me tell you, dude, once you get somewhere, you're gonna say, hey, I got this now. What's next?
Do you recommend fame at such a young age for anyone?
I don't. No, honestly, I think it's crucial. I think it can completely destroy a human being.
Feeling like I'm breathing my last breath.
There was really no preparing me for this life. I was thrown into this at 12 years old, and I didn't really know what I was getting myself into. There's been moments I'm really proud of, and a lot of moments I look back and I'm pretty disappointed in myself for. But the things that I've done really don't define who I am. I'm a kind-hearted person who loves people, and through it all, I lost some of my best qualities. For that, I'm sorry. But what I can say is I'm looking forward to being someone that you guys can all look at and be proud of. Someone you can smile at and see some of yourself in. Someone close to me once said, it's how you rise from a fall that truly defines you as a man. I'm excited for that challenge.
And you bless me with the best gift that I've ever known. You give me purpose. Yeah, you've given me purpose.
This just shows life is a journey. And everybody has their own journey. Everyone has their ups and their downs. I just want to take this moment to thank all my fans. I'm really appreciative, that's all. And you guys are awesome. Thank you.
You gotta go and get every out of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call up.
To get to Selena and you wind up dating her, do you feel like you're on top of the world at that point? Like you've accomplished something great?
You know, I just think of it, you know, my life is very good right now. You know, she's just another blessing.
So. Aww. Look at us. Wow. That was so cute.
He's blushing. Oh,
I mean, do you see yourself, do you think you'll ever get back together? Is that a hope for you? Do you think it could happen?
Maybe. I mean, we have a lot of history together, so mm-hmm. I'm sure, it possibly could happen. But
yeah.
I think we're both just on our own journeys of just figuring ourselves out.
Yep.
And I think maybe once we figure ourselves out, we can come together and make an awesome duo. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, she'll find someone awesome, I'll find someone awesome. And I just want her to be happy, honestly.
Yeah, well, yeah. That's sweet. I know that she loves you, too.
I know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. By once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. Let me redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot at second chances. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Is it too late?